Yeah. Mariah, try to look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your mood right. Try to look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your mood right. Try to look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my.
Like I'm destined. I don't mean that's with the worst. No. Who are you blessed? Just can't find his list. No. Life been a test. Taking shots of the brook. No.
Yeah.
Mahrez looking confident with the ball at his feet. I understand there's been a goal in the Lazio match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's the second goal for Lazio. It's been scored by Ciro Immobile. The move looked to have broken down, but he had other ideas as he picked up the loose ball and swiveled to dispatch a shot high past the despairing keeper. 31 minutes played, 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Kevin Volland. And the emphasis is up. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
João Cancelo. Rodri, De Bruyne, opportunity to take the lead. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Wendell. Bailey, plenty of running room in the wide position. Straight down the throat of the opposition. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. City couldn't keep it. Anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Havertz. Still on level terms, moving. He's in with a chance. It's come off the keeper. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Yeah. Danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room.